directly affiliated with the issues at hand today.
As the lines that divide our countries begin to blur, now more than ever, we must bring together all our resources to pacify and protect the people.
The United States is willing to lead a world that is properly armed and properly funded, in which goods and passengers can travel freely across the world.
The United Nations constantly seeks to evolve and thus inspire change in the minds and lives of people all around the world.
Portugal must be resilient through collaboration across all sectors. Governments, NGOs, scientific communities, businesses and citizens to make us stronger.
Especially in times of civil wars, oppression and increasing public racism, we need to stand together as a unit, as a united world community.
We will do anything in our ability to force any resolution that acknowledges and advocates the significance of safety and prosperity for a newer, better society.
This delegation, ladies and gentlemen, cannot stand our shared values and common dreams for a better future be interrupted. This delegation cannot stand people be stripped off their primordial rights by a god of lust.
To break the shackles of modern slavery, allow everyone to control their own destiny and make their own decisions. And to protect the rights of cultural minorities, saving the multitude of 6,000 languages spoken today.
The delegates of Panama are excited to begin discussion on the many diverse and impressive resolutions brought forth by the delegations.
The UN is the right people. The right time is now. The question is, what is the right way?